Gosh, thank you. Drivers beware. Tonight, VDOT crews will be doing paving work related to that new diverging diamond intersection at Pantops. The overnight work on I-64 off ramps is expected to last through Wednesday. Detour signs will be in place. Also, starting Wednesday night, portions of 250 will be repaved. That work will last through next week. There will also be detours for that.